I'm standing out here on the sea wall. We've cut pathways in along the top of the seawall to allow easy access for people, and it's a well-trodden path for everyone. And a lot of people come here for a nice, you know, leisurely walk around to walk their dogs, or just a quiet walk, you know, to get away from everything. In the background, we've got part of the actual moat system for the fort. This was all part of the wet defences of when the fort was built.